it look. It looks all charred up there.
Whoa. This is where we're going. The China Factory.
Wow, that scared me.
He's not coming for us. We got a fire going on. This place is starting to get some fame. There's still some China in there. Let's see.
Yeah, you're gonna check it out.
Rumor has it there's still some China inside.
Yeah, we're
but there's another company working on the back half of it, so you can't get anywhere near their stuff because they have sensors and alarms and things like that, so we hear.
So let's check it out.
To see how far we can go. I see China. I see France.
They weren't kidding. There's still China here.
Wow.
Lots of plates.
That looks like the floor collapsed above.
Yeah, that looks pretty dangerous.
A lot of smashing though.
What a shame.
Look at this.
I don't think this building is very safe to be in. Let's go see what this building is over here. Hey, there's a building right there. Let's check that out.
All right, here's another thing to be aware of. Look at this. Look at this. Random. Looks like a sewer hole. It's pretty cool. But you just be walking along, and boom, right down in that hole. You gone.
Oh my gosh, this looks like the staircase from the Silent Hill. It's like they had a fire here or something. But look, it looks all charred up there. To be quiet. So much broken glass.
Look at the size of the vines growing up the side of this thing. And you do have to be quiet because the closer you get to this other business.
I think I'm inside the building.
Whoa. You see there's one wall left of that building? The ceiling looks like it's open. There's definitely poison ivy all through here. This is amazing, though. That whole wall came down. Crazy is that with all the pipes coming out there. I mean, this is place as big as a small city. One chair chilling. Look how messed up that is. It's all metal roofing too.
So far, we haven't encountered anybody. It's really creepy here. I can't imagine doing this at night. It's all China. Those are full of China. All these are full of China.
Right there. See how far we can go.
It's really quiet. I don't want to go any further.
Tell me what that is. Crazy. Look at that. See, not all of this is China. Some of it is like this. So what'd you think? Awesome.
It was built in 1901 and closed in 1991.
It's been closed for 30 years.
And it looks like it.
Amazing.
Wow, that's an amazing place, just like everybody was saying.
Yeah.
And there's so much more to see in there too, but you gotta be careful that they don't catch you for trespassing or something. Not that they're really checking
I didn't see any signs, but a lot of the buildings were falling down. They were not safe to go in at all.
Yeah, you want to be safe too. You don't want a ceiling falling down in here and you can't get help.
So, well, hope you liked our explore, and we'll try to do some more.
See you on the next one.